Recently, Google launched the Android 16 beta 4 version for the Pixel device. This is my Google Pixel 8 device. We recently updated my device to Android 16 beta 4. In this video, I will show you top 5 changes or top 5 updates related to Android 16 beta 4. So if you update your Pixel device, check out this feature. First, in several Pixel device, battery health is the remove on some of the people are still seeing the battery health, so you can check battery health is removed or not on your device. I go to settings, scroll down up to battery, tap on a battery. Now here you can see the battery health is available on my Pixel 8 device. So you can check in your Pixel device after update the Android 16 beta 4 if the battery health is removed or not. Second one is the long press the recent app. Now swipe up and hold to view the recent application on your device. Now tap on the app icon. Here you can see the two new options, screenshot and select option in the Android 16 beta 4. So make sure available this option on your device. With this option also in available at the bottom in the your Pixel device. So added these two new options, screenshot and select. Tap on a select to select the any text from the image on your device. Third one is the long press on the home screen or a Pixel launcher. That will quickly go to app drawer. Just long press and you can see the new app list option. Here you can see the apps list. Tap on it and you can go the quickly to app drawer. So just tap and hold the blank press on home screen and you can find the app list option. This is only available on the Pixel launcher, not on a specific application. Fourth one is the gesture navigation demo. You can check how to use gesture navigation on your Pixel device. So open the app drawer on your device, tap the settings app, scroll down up to display and touch. Now scroll down, here you can see the navigation mode. Tap on it, tap on a setting gear icon in the gesture navigation and you can find the option try a demo on your Pixel device. So tap on a try a demo and you can see how to go back, go home or switch apps. So you can easily practice it. And the last one is the theme icon beta remove on your device. When before update this, when you tap and hold the blank space and go to wallpaper and style, you can find the option theme icons beta. Here you can see remove the beta on your device. So this is the simple update. So this is the all main important Android 16 beta 4 updates or features on your Pixel 8, Pixel 9 and any other Pixel device. So check out your Pixel device getting this Android 16 beta 4 update or not, and please comment on the below. That's it. Like it, share it.